More than 200 residents of Mukuru Kiaba slum in South B, Nairobi, spent Friday night in the cold as a fire raised about 100 iron sheet houses. The fire started in the evening at one of the houses and spread to the others, fanned by strong winds, while most of the residents were away at work. Fire engines could not reach the scenes as there was insufficient space due to encroachment on access roads. One did not make it past the entrance to Mukuru Primary School and its body was dented by the perimeter wall. Area Senior Chief Solomon Murangwuri, police officers and local leaders were among those who went to the scene. Desperate to keep the fire from spreading, youths led by one Rodriguez Lunano pulled down structures while others lined up from Gang River to rooftops, and used buckets and basins to put out the fire. Some hurled stones and buckets at a firefighter spotted in the area but police intervened. This fire incident added to several that have taken place in Mukuru slums this year. Early in January, a fire razed four houses, business premises and four shanties at Mukuru Hazina slum in Nairobi. Another incident in the same area that month saw 46 houses go up in flames. Londam Ward Representative Herman Azang Ukaimasi asked residents to be cautious about electrical connections and the storage of items in their houses. Mr. Azang Uunstera, Member of Parliament Charles Njegwa, also told the people to build stone houses to minimize damage caused by fires